It's boss time. Here comes Sasha.
Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has made a great deal of history here in WWE. Competed in the first ever women's Hell in a Cell match, multiple time Raw Women's Champion.
Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks. She's one of the all-time greats.
Derek, talk to her. Mella is money!
And her opponent from Staten Island,
the truth yet?
That Carmella's the most obnoxious woman in the entire women's division?
You are delusional. Mella is money.
Well, it's great where you can wear blinders.
Why would I want blinders on when Mella's around?
So what would you know anything about how to win a title like Mella?
So I see you're kissing up to Carmella as well.
Why wouldn't I? I think she's an unbelievable talent.
Mella is money.
Okay, one-on-one matchup, and
Corey.
I like this, right?
Of course I do. Can't stand one another. I like the aura. I like the air of danger around ringside. Anything can happen now.
There's no way this is fair. Our general manager needs to do something about this, and fast.
This is mental warfare at its absolute finest.
And a tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Side headlock applied. Boom, what impact.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
Well, that was a long way down.
Sasha Banks being overwhelmed here.
This is going to be bad for Sasha Banks.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
She's in full control now.
Sasha Banks is under some heavy assault.
Swing neckbreaker.
She's got her. Sasha Banks is just one step ahead tonight. Boss rolling on all cylinders. Check out Sasha Banks here. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Done.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Set it up.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
What does Carmella have to do to regain her composure?
She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
This is not where she wants to be right now. She's dangerously close to losing this thing. But then again, so is her opponent. What a match.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too soon. Beautiful technique.
What a strike.
Nicely done. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Here's the cover. Gets the shoulder up.
Still too fresh.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
Keep your eye on this one.
She has renewed life now, Michael. What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on a scalp, what you call a bad landing.
Hey, Byron, just like you did.
Right.
That should do it.
That is exactly what Sasha Banks needed.
Backstabber.
Sasha with a bank statement. The bank statement.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Bodies are not supposed to bend that way.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
She goes for the cover. How can Sasha Banks keep going now?
This is not at all how she threw this thing up, guys.
I'm not used to seeing this.
This isn't where Paige wants to be. Paige better shake out the cobwebs.
Paige was just one step behind there, guys.
Down she goes.
And she might just stay down there this time.